It wasn't a watchdog ban, so oh, he got banned. That's a fast sale.
Nice.